The wandering Missouri can carry an individual along the same route traveled by Lewis and Clark on their expedition of 1805. When Meriwether Lewis observed its dominating landscape, he wrote, "The cliffs were the most remarkable he'd ever seen. Vast columns of rocks, mountainous high, a river forcing its way through an immense body of rock." He said it was a most singular appearance, and he called it the Gates of the Rocky Mountains.